fight of the round. Go with Arthur. Oh, stop. I have come to loot and plunder, taking all your gold. Excalibur, ho! Fresh garden salad. Ah. I know there's a way to block on this game, but I don't know how to do it. Come on, Arthur. Get it together. There we go.
Excalibur, ho!
I love this game. I have fond memories of it in the arcade because me and my uncle would get together, you know, and we would go to our local arcade and we would just put quarter after quarter after quarter into this machine, and it was just a great time. Great time. And I love the art style about it. I love the music. The music's great. The combat, it's fun. It's a beat 'em up, but very well done. Come on, die! Come here, you Fruit Loop. Oh, will you stop? I would like a grappling move, though, if I could choose one thing to change about the game. That would be it. Because sometimes you get so close to enemies, I just want to, like, grapple them and throw them to the ground. Ah! Get off your horse, Knave. Let me get on it. Level up. Thank you. It's probably one of my favorite 2D fight games of the day, back in the day. I don't know, it's just, I just really enjoy it. The hit detection's a little off, but other than that, still great. Ugh, come on. Yeah. No. None of your cheap moves. Come here! Oh. Come on, one more hit. There.
Excalibur, oh!
We're sieging the castle. Attack! Spare no one! Get off, that's my horse. How many more are they?
Die. Yes.
You again.
Level up.
Excalibur is returning itself to its former glory.
I don't actually know what cutting the gold chests in half to make smaller portions of gold, if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I don't know. Kind of feel like it's a bad thing.
Have a shield. No fair. Arthur is so much of a man, he doesn't need a shield. He has Excalibur. Actually, it would be nice if I had a shield. Delicious floor trick. Oh, you destroyed the gold, you dastardly fiend, you. And you're punching me with brass knuckles. Oh, God. Yeah. Man, Arthur, attack. Cheap moves, I can do cheap moves too. Alright, let's try Percival. Fight for your king! Fight for your country! Fight for your lord! I know you played with Marion. or whoever our first woman was.
Guinevere.
Yeah, Guinevere. Marion, that's Robin Hood's home.
Seems to be doing more damage with personally.
Give me the gold.
Just die. Yes. Yes, the kingdom is safe. Or is it?
Another level up? Nice.
Genghis Khan's men. The Mongolians, what are you doing here?
Oh god, yeah, this fight.
A little bit different from the Super Nintendo version, which is also an awesome port. Witchcraft, witchery, it will not save you.
I have found the real one.
Ah, come here. You guys can piss off.
Ah.
Try Lancelot.
No, Lancelot's the one that slept with Guinevere.
Percival, he's the one that found the grill, the Holy Grail. If memory serves me correct.
Die! Yes!
Ho 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 ho, laugh your ass off. Off the screen.
Only Percival can run? What?
No, you're not stealing my horse.
Come on, Lancelot. You're supposed to be the greatest knight.
You don't steal another man's horse.
Oh, God. Give me Arthur. Give me Arthur back. God, come on, Arthur. You're better than this. Munchin level. Stop jumping around, Peter Pan. Skywalker, Luke Skywalker. Give me my horse. I'm tired of this. Evil bird. Alright, enough! Cheap freaking moves. You just keep spamming. Oh my God. Stop! Fat ass! It's like a damn boss fight right here. I think I'm almost at max level. Excalibur's true powers shall be known. You again? How many times must I drive a sword through your chest? How many? You have made a pact with Lucifer. And for that, you must die once and for all. Is there even a man in that suit of armor? Is there just a ghost? A hammer! You do no damage to him, look at this. No damage is being done. Well, some damage. Looks like a Darkstalkers character. Malvers? two turkeys for the win. Yeah, he can't run either. What the hell? You again? Damn you! Piss off. Get on the horse. Yeah, where the hell is Merlin at? Cool if you get to play it as him. Give me that turkey, man. It's devastating. I don't know how I'm doing it. Two of you? Damn you! Yes. Taste cold steel. God, die already. Yeah, I think you do get more gold by cutting chests open. Oh, God. Yes! Max power! Piss off, Squire. You're an old match for Arthur. Level 10. There we go. Turn you all into turkeys. Skywalker, die! Make Merlins die! Alright, enough, enough. Stop. God. Hey, I blocked. I don't know how I did it. Oh, more lions, more tigers. And they burst into flames. It is the work of the devil. What are you even doing here in England, samurai? Kicking my ass is why. Now what is this shit? Trying to finish this game in 30 minutes, but apparently that's not gonna happen. This crazy cheap crap going on. Oh. I don't even know what. What am I, $5 right now? A game of this. Cheap. Very cheap, sir. Oh, wow. Yeah, that garden salad's not gonna help me now. Yeah, blocked again. How'd I do that? You guys can fuck off. Come here, Maramosa. Send you back to your grave. Yes! You are no match for Excalibur. Vile fiend. How many levels are they? Final stage. Off. on. Oh, I did not want Lancelot. He's not doing too bad now. This giant pirate sword. I can use cheap moves too. I'm sick of your maniacal laughter. Would you stop fucking hitting me? God, Lancelot, you suck. Give me personal. I think Lancelot would have this speed. Look at this. For king and country, I must win. And then I'll level up again! Nice! Now, what happened to my hair? It turned into Kratos? Alright, Percival. Arthur's appearance hasn't changed at all. Tearing through these guys right now. Ah, balls of steel. Your traps will not stop Arthur from reclaiming what is rightfully his. What kind of magic is this? Animatronics. Medieval animatronics. God. Let's go back to Bruce. Kratos! Shit. Give me the ham. Give me the gold. Dropping giant grapes on me. Christmas turkey, Christmas goose. Oh, come on, Percival. Oh. Phantom again. Send you back to hell. If I can hit you, be nice. There we go. Laugh. Here, laugh about that. Stop running away, coward! And you too. I am so sick of you. Oh. Come on. Arthur takes two hits, he's on the ground. God, I'm so sick of you guys. Another quarter within the span of 30 seconds. There. Again, you have destroyed all the gold. Garbaldi. Double life bar. It's nice. It will not save you, though. False King. Well, what's going on now? Get off. Yeah, get off the horse. Oh, your true face has been revealed. Stop with your cheap moves. I can do cheap moves too. Get you stun locked in a corner. Your fart flames will not stop you. Stop me. Yep, see? Look at that. Just gonna keep repeating this. It's the only thing that's working anyways. Cheapness prevails. The Grell! The lands have been restored to beauty. Just shy of the max level. Oh, there you are, Merlin. Welcome back. Ha ha ha. The Holy Grail, something or other. Push button. Okay. Anyways, beautiful game. I love their artwork. The music's great. Combat, it's fun. Yeah, it's got that cheapness to it, like a lot of the 2D fighters back in the day had. But still, an amazing game. Great memories for me personally. Just a terrific play. If you haven't played it, play it. You will not be disappointed.